Pete Dixon's collarbone in the Salford Smackdown of 82.
Maybe we should sing a sea shanty.
We should totally sing a sea shanty.
Sail away.
This is intense.